You're watching our quick guide on how to view my invoice. This short video will walk you through the two different ways to view your bill. Step one is to find invoices in the Azure portal. To do this, you'll want to sign into the Azure portal, select billing icon on the very left of the portal, click on invoices, and then select the subscription that you're interested in from the drop-down menu. There are two ways you can view your invoice. The first is by email. To do this, in the invoices section, you'll select email invoice, and a window will pop up alerting you of your current status. You'll choose opt-in to begin receiving your monthly invoices over email. Once you've clicked opt-in, you can then configure your recipients by clicking here. The second way to view your invoice is by downloading a PDF. To do this, you'll follow the process in step one to get to the invoices blade. Then you'll select download invoice next to the monthly bill you're interested in. If the portal says not available next to your invoice, you'll want to download our Microsoft doc on download Azure usage. You now know how to view your invoice either through email or download. We want to give you some brief background on your bill. First, the invoice summary lists the total amount owed for your subscription. This includes the monthly charges and any previous balances, discounts, or credits. There are two places you can get more information on your invoice. For more details about your invoice and other billing questions, you can visit the Microsoft doc on download Azure invoice. As well, if you need additional support about your bill, you can always open a support ticket under billing and an engineer will attend to you directly. To recap, there are two ways to view your bill, both of which are found in the Azure portal. Thank you for watching our quick guide on how to view my invoice.